Do you know that there are many things around us which are made of different shapes, but we do not recognize them? In this lesson, we will learn to recognize some shapes. Chanda has come to Appu's sweet shop today, but she looks confused. Appu has so many sweets. She is unable to decide what sweets she will buy. Appu tells Chanda that she can buy the sweet which has the shape she likes the most. Hearing this, Chanda got even more confused, because she doesn't know anything about the shapes. Appu tells Chanda that there is no need to be confused. Appu can tell her about the shapes. Children, do you also want to learn about shapes? Come, let's see what Appu is teaching about shapes. Appu first showed Chanda this type of peda. Do you recognize this shape? This is round in shape, which can be called a circle. A circle is formed by only one curved edge, and it has no sides. Chanda understood the shape of the circle, but now she is thinking that where else does this circle shape appear other than the peda? Appu explained this to Chanda through a poem. Like the peda which is round, the moon and the sun are also round. Another name for round is a circle. Look at this picture of a round clock. Chanda became excited after learning about the shape of a circle. Now Appu showed Chanda a barfi. Children, what shape is this? This is a triangle. How many sides are there? Three. And how many corners? Three. A triangle has three sides and three corners. Have you seen a triangle elsewhere? Let us listen to Appu's poem on triangle and know this. Like this piece of barfi is a triangle, this roof and toy is also a triangle. The triangle has three sides and three corners. Chanda started laughing. Appu asked Chanda, why is she laughing? Then Chanda laughed happily and told Appu that her ears are also triangles. Appu too laughed at Chanda's joke and smilingly showed a barfi to Chanda. Have you seen this shape before? This is a rectangle. A rectangle has four sides. Its opposite sides are of equal length. Now Appu explains to Chanda through a poem where all can she see a rectangle shape. This is a barfi, is like a rectangle. Door is a rectangle and same is a page. Rectangle is the name of the shape and it has four sides.
Chanda liked Appu's poem so much that she started clapping.
Children, why don't we also clap for Appu's poem?
Now finally, Appu showed Chanda a piece of walnut chikki of this shape.
Children, what shape is it?
This is a square.
It has four sides. Do you know a unique thing about the square? All its sides are of equal length. Now Appu told Chanda through his last poem
about square
and where can we see it. Like this piece of chikki is a square, my handkerchief and this box of sweets is also a square. This is called a square and not a rectangle. Equal sides is its unique identity. As soon as Chanda saw Appu's walnut chikki, her eyes started to shine. Finally, Chanda decided which sweet she wanted to buy. Chanda bought the walnut chikki from Appu and went home happily, humming Appu's poem on shapes. Children, in this lesson, we learn to recognize different shapes.